You know, everybody has to make a living, and we, in this particular business, make it in advertising. And I'm kind of lucky, because with me, it could have been emery boards. It just happened to be something I really am fond of. Dutchmaster Cigars.